magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes